Hello, my name is Derek and I'm part of Blackbaud's education team. This video is going over name pronunciation for Blackbaud's education management products, what it is, and how to use it. And remember, if you ever want more details on any particular topic, including name pronunciation, make sure to head on over to our online help center. Before being able to work with name pronunciation, you'll need to first enable it from core. So head on over to Security, Profile Access, and then View Edit Profile Fields. In here, look for Name Pronunciation under the User Fields section. You'll notice you'll have three options to pick from. No completely removes access, View only allows it to be seen, and Edit gives full edit access as well. Now that access has been granted, users can start using it from their profile. From the contact card, look for the general information. Press Edit, and then look for name pronunciation right here. As you can see, a new modal appears which allows you to record an audio sample of how to say the user's name. Here's a couple things to keep in mind. If the controls don't appear, you'll likely need to grant microphone access to the web browser. And once an audio sample has been recorded, it may take up to a minute before it appears as this icon next to the user's full name. Thanks for watching and make sure to subscribe for all of our latest video content.